course implementation, we it's better to have other tools for us, especially for evaluating cooperation, not using exactly block for these purposes.
To do that ICT-based is not a good idea during the outdoor activity.
It's possible, but depends where we are.
Yeah.
If we are in the mountain, I think that it will be better, for example, if we have two or three trainers, to make some kind of game or some kind of group presentation, if you'd like. Yeah.